You are watching Storytellers in Motion, and today we take you on a ride through the streets of Vancouver as we follow a scribe on the chase.
I think in high school was when I first realized that I had something I wanted to tell the rest of the world, I guess. I started writing poetry. It was simple as that. I just started journaling. And I was writing down all kinds of things. I was writing down cool little quotes that I saw in a book or something that I'd seen in the newspaper. And I was, you know, trying to start writing down things that I was thinking about. Reserve is just north of Toronto, Georgina Island, Chippewas of Georgina Island, which is a very small little island on Lake Simcoe. When I got to university, I went to a university in Halifax called King's. I gravitated fairly quickly to the student newspaper, and I wrote an article about something which angered me at the time. The headline was King's Whitewash, and I went to study. It was a fantastic program. It was called the Foundation Year Program, and it was about the study of Western thought. And so the first article that I wrote for the student newspaper was this rant, diatribe about how white this place was, and it bugged me because I thought that there should be more people of color that had access to this really important information. After that, I started working for the student newspaper. That was a huge, huge influence on me. I spent more time at the student newspaper than I did at my studies. So that was the first real start for me in journalism. When I was graduating from King's in my final year, there was a show called Road Movies, which was looking for, they were looking for young people to travel across Canada and tell their stories with a video camera. And they were looking for 8 young people who were up to 25 years old, and I fit the bill. I went to Road Movies not knowing anything about television, and I got a 2-week course in how to use a video camera, and then they sent us out on the road. And I didn't really know what the hell I was doing. I really didn't. I may have had a point of view, but I didn't know how to use a video camera.